I get it. I can take a hint. Screw me for trying something.
Yeah, you look like a rejected beetle.
Ah! I was wondering why you were holding that Rubik's Cube. Then I realized that it's part of the plot this episode.
Yeah, I've been trying to figure it out all morning and I've been having trouble.
You? Having trouble? Isn't the whole point of your character that you're supposed to be calculated and perfect?
I think that was supposed to be my line.
Doesn't matter. Not scripted. We are not in a show. I covered that last episode. Damn it. So, you're trying to figure out one of those, fangled colored cube thingies, huh?
Dude, Rubik's Cubes were invented in like the 70s. Why are you acting like there's something new and cool? How old are you?
A magician never reveals his secrets.
I don't think that's how that phrase is supposed to be used.
That's his whole thing, right? He's supposed to be an old coot. That's his character arch or whatever. Okay, what the hell? Hey buddy, that's today's climate. It is a fish eat fish world and we're all hungry and none of us will ever be satisfied. Let me tell you something. Just sit right there for a second. One day, if you're not looking around, the world moves pretty damn fast. So if you're not looking around, you're going to be bonked on the head. And you know what's going to happen? You're going to wake up in Mexico with your kidneys stolen in an ice cold bath.
Who?
Think about it. Think about it. You got to look around.
I don't know. He just showed up and actually demanded that I take his coffee order.
And that's why I shouldn't have to do my taxes. God darn it!
Why are you going through so much trouble to complete something that's meaningless in the end? It's just a human concept to measure human intelligence, and it's pointless, and will drive us all to an early grave.
Can you please switch this guy's character? Oh, what the f-
Okay. Now that we've all calmed down, didn't we already, use this cutaway bit twice?
You're making this real hard. Can I please go now? I got a hot date.
How?
You know what? Never mind. Yeah, me too. You guys are making it real hard for me not to strangle one of you with a garden hose. Technically, you wouldn't be killing anybody if you tried to kill a...
Okay, I'll just continue to slowly and dramatically put on my backpack like this is a high school sitcom.
Are you sure you're gonna be okay? Are you sure you're gonna be okay?
But, yeah, thanks for asking.
Yeah, Donna, get me on the horn with him.
You know, when I was conceived, not birth, not by female means, but by Colin's insane brain. Anyway, I never thought I would have to face a challenge and hard and as grueling as this Rubik's Cube. I've been faced with challenges in the past, like, what did Cotton Eye Joe do to ruin that man's marriage to the point where he would write a song? And why did they start doing the Monster Mash? Was there an ulterior motive, or was it spontaneous? I'm not sure why all my questions pertain to popular songs, but I do know one thing. This Rubik's Cube be the death of me. You know, I once said to my mama, "Mom, I love you." I don't know why I included that in this speech, but I just thought it would be good for you guys to know that I love my mama. By the way, this Rubik's Cube is gonna end me. It will be my death, my parting gift to everybody I know. To all of you, I'm sorry. I was just too stupid to solve it.
Oh my god, who put a gun here? Why would there be a gun here? Oh my god! Hey!
Where is he? He never misses a meeting. I don't know, am I my brother's keeper? Shakespeare, nice. You know, he's probably all wrapped up in his plot line. Anyway, how was your date?
Okay, you got me! I didn't go on a date! I was watching Friends reruns.
What are you looking at me for? I ain't no liar. Hey, you look good. No, he doesn't.
Subtlety.
Are you, doing all right? Yeah, I'm fine.
Holy crud, are you drinking?
It's apple juice.
No. Dude, you are way too into this. It's a problem.
Come on, man. I love you. You need to stop. You need to stop.
We are not doing an intervention scene. Stop it.
Oh.
Anyway, we love and support you.
You really need to stop. It's taking you over.
I'm fine. I can finish this Rubik's Cube when I want to. I don't need anything except finishing this Rubik's Cube.
Ah, you still haven't finished that thing? You suck.
Hey man, it's okay. We don't always, you don't always have to be the smartest. We all have our off days.
Yes, I do. That's my thing. That's all I am.
Come on, dude. It's okay. You're like the smartest, most awesome guy I know.
Yeah, you're extraordinary. You do everything for me. And you're gonna have to file my taxes one day.
Well, I wouldn't say every.
Shut it.
Come on, man. You're great. You're probably a fan favorite. Right, emo Colin?
Hey, it ain't half bad.
Really, guys? Of course. Who needs that stupid Rubik's Cube?
Yeah, you're right. Who needs this stupid thing? That's what we're for.
Always here to help, man. Always here to help.
You'll let me out eventually. broken Rubik's Cube.
Who would do such a thing? Disgusting.
Looks like we have a cube killer on the loose. At least they didn't get my prized cube.